Beaten in a grocery store parking lot. Tonight, a man shares his scary story. I'm Jessica Shambach.
And I'm Wendell Edwards. Police say the ambush happened at this homeland in Warr Acres. Only on 5, KOCO's Michael Seiden spoke with the man, and Michael joins us now live. Michael.
Right now, Chester Marion says he's thankful to be alive. Now, he tells us he was walking through this parking lot this morning when two men came up from behind him and began attacking him with a metal baseball bat.
And they took some x-rays.
Bruised and angry, Chester Marion is stunned after two men attacked him Monday morning in this grocery store parking lot.
Now, I felt I heard somebody walking up towards me, but when I turned around, I didn't see nobody.
Moments later, the 24-year-old claims the two men dressed in black began beating him with a metal baseball bat, striking Chester at least two times in his rib cage.
And I blacked out.
When Chester finally regained consciousness, not only had the two suspects fled on foot, but
no, they took it. They took all my money out.
That's right, $179, money that Chester needed. His plan was to visit his friend here in Oklahoma City and then go see his brother in Texas. But now his plan is ruined because of a senseless act.
I feel horrible. I could use that money for something else better than me getting robbed by some knuckleheads.
Now, coming up at 6, we'll tell you what Homeland's doing to help out Chester. Reporting live tonight in Warr Acres, Michael Seiden, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Michael, thank you. If you at home have any information about what happened, please call the Warr Acres Police Department.